Welcome to Hitman 3, but we're playing Hitman 1. So it's Hitman 1, but 3. Oh, here we go. Here we fucking go. Bear in mind, I've pretty much unlocked a lot of stuff to make life a bit easier in this campaign.
Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest...
Yeah. Alright, let's do this shit.
And a good day to you.
Welcome, sir. Enjoy the show.
I won't. Now I...
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Man, I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something, you know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know? Like in the same room as us.
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Yeah, cheeky bastard.
Role model since college.
Well, so, if he kisses your hand, will you ever wash it again?
Yeah, I saw you blush earlier when you put on his makeup.
Oh, what can I say?
All right, I need to.
Wow.
They know, okay? They know what we're up to. They've caught Haley, and we're next. It was a mistake to come here and rub Novikov's nose in it, Valerie. Please. Please, let's just leave right now, please.
No. Viktor and I are going to negotiate.
Oh my god, what are you talking about? Negotiate about what? Valerie, you've been trying to discredit him for years, and now?
Showstopper's going under, Liza.
What can I say? It's all about the blogs now. Blackmail Viktor, and we save the magazine. It's not
Fuck.
Pretty, I know, but... Look, we still need solid proof that Viktor...
Yes, I'm trying something else.
Together. And if Haley's been caught... Liza, I need you to get up to that auction and finish the job.
Me? No,
what do you think? Should we do it? What are you saying?
Hi. Yes, I... Oh. Oh, are you? Yeah, well, look, yeah, I know it's late, but... Look, if you could just... Look, I only need a lens for my camera. It's an emergency. Palady Walewska. It's downtown at... Yes, the Sanguine fashion show. I'm about to do an interview with Viktor Novikov, and my intern must have just dropped the equipment bag, because... No, look, I'll meet your guy out front. I literally run alongside the van and throw money in the window, right? He won't even have...
No, according to the young fashion blogger...
Please, look, this is like make or break for me. I'll totally make it up to you. I'll advertise you shamelessly.
Snick. First car's gonna go on tits, I'm gonna save it.
Sorry, sir, we're upping our security measures so you can't come through here.
Fuck.
Please, go back the other way.
I know what's up.
Check your shit.
Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky.
I mean, she's inside the crutch, isn't it?
Not sure there's a door right here. With my sneaky, sneaky skill. See, it is last time, but I didn't have the explosive.
Excuse me, miss. I couldn't help but overhear. Is this what you're looking for?
Turn around. Right out.
Oh, God, yes! Yes, thank you so much. Oh, what do I owe you?
Just glad I could help.
Thanks, mister. You're a lifesaver.
Are you not on the camera properly, love?
What a fine evening.
Hi, yeah, I was here earlier. Lana, Caprice, I'm here to interview Viktor Novikov.
I'll let him know you're ready, miss.
Let's go, baby.
Tell Mr. Novikov the interview is a go. No, the other one. The nobody.
Yeah, I do feel that. That does hurt. As someone who's a nobody in the field. Still sort of am, to be fair. But, yeah, if you treat like that, it's kind of a... Yeah. It's just what it is. Let me save it again, because it's not going to go tits.
Well done, 47. Novikov should be right here, like a moth to the spotlight.
Put it away. There's our boy. But yeah, I'm trying to avoid doing mass murderer, but you know.
Totally agree. She's vicious. Now, everything's set, Mr. Novikov. Just check my phone to see if the live stream is working. Won't take more than a sec, okay?
Yep, do do.
Good work, 47. Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
Anybody there?
Hey, mister, what the hell is this?
Someone got the Novikov.
You did this?
Man, the area around the fountain is clear. Over.
Hey!
Oh, God!
Check every
This is your final
is.
Warning!
Move! Move!
Gotcha, gotcha.
Oh, you did it all right. Take him out!
Shit. Fucking shit. Oh. Oh, my God. But he went for, all right, so I need to hide. Don't be suspicious, don't be suspicious.
Well done, 47. Novikov should be right here, like a moth to the spotlight.
Further, over here. I don't see this bitch fly. Target's over there.
Mr. Novico, thanks so much for taking time out to speak to me. You have no idea.
Turn around, bitch.
Work 47. Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
Holy shit.
Hey, come on, get up, snap out of it.
Snap out of it, he's dead.
We had any ID on the suspect?
No idea, sorry.
Well, isn't that
just... Don't be suspicious.
Well, you gotta hand it to Novikov. Man has a flair for the dramatic. Secret exchange at the pavilion, very cloak and dagger. Who's the contact again?
Max Decker of the Russian FSB. I don't know, some Cold War dinosaur.
Must be pretty important for Novikov to take time out during the show. We should go check out the place. Assess security risks. It's pretty exposed for my tastes.
Let Kurt worry about that. We've got enough on our hands.
Well, now let's check out the bitch. What that? Ah.
Attention, all security. We have a code 17. I repeat, we have a code 17. Secure Peacock and Cobra. Over.
I should have called another time.
You're gonna have to leave.
What?
Hey, come through here. Sorry about
that. Alright, where does she go? She's over there. Alright, I'm back in the back.
According to the pyrotechnician's schedule, Novikov plans a grand fireworks display at the end of the Sanguine show.
All right, okay. Aha, here we go. Logs are entering my ass. Let's not go in there. Wrong way. She's fine now. Wait, can I ring them back up and see if they go fucking... Don't make me murder everyone. Let's not be suspicious, baby. Right, so we're through.
Sir, but you're not on my list, so I will have to ask you to kindly leave. You. Please comply and leave the premises.
You bitch.
A scarf. What does it matter? I'm pissing on a forest fire.
Ha ha ha. Target. See, now if I get caught out of this guy and this guy. Just don't be suspicious. There we go. Okay. Makes life a bit easier. Just, you know, just in case, again, save. Put the hammer away. There's a bathroom there, the ledge there, which I'm pretty sure there should be. Actually. Where is it? Right, so she's going in there now.
Stop right there. That's gonna
That's going to what? Right, let's try this shit. I wasn't aiming for that, to be fair.
You look dedicated, man. Good job.
Oh, little do you know, boy. Right, here we go.
Art than the Cosmopolitan.
The what, mind you?
his friend.
Just in case the ghost tits up again. So I'm just thinking really bad. I've never been this area before. Again, I'm not trying to kill anyone.
The big building next to Central Park. What? What the fuck?
Oh, there's a thing up here. Holy sh. Okay, this is terrifying. Right.
Contractor did this whole light rigs. It's the flimsiest shit I've ever seen. Well, these bozos realize what happens if it drops. Everybody on stage will be crushed. Never gonna happen.
Oh yeah? Murphy's Law, ring a bell?
Yeah, yeah. If anything that could go wrong, actually
I do now. Come on, get in, you bitch. Here's a ghost tits. Snuck past, but this is way better.
Targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Thank you. You are too, really too kind.
Just fucking run. Oh, bloody dog. Just keep fucking running. Wait, I can't believe I'm actually there so quickly. A headshot as well.
Yeah, that's what I like to see.
I'm gonna use the helicopter for the first time around, but that's after a murder everyone. Because I went to it, I got stuck. Nothing new. Ah, photo bomb. But I'm just... one star. 26 minutes. That is probably the fastest mission I've done for this kind of level stuff. Anything new? Pantry. Sad. Sure. Well, I'll do it for this one. We're going to Ilio, whatever, fucking going tomorrow for another adventure.